Well, back here, a final report has been released on last year's deadly disaster at the Motiva refinery in Delaware. And that report is highly critical of the refinery's safety measures. This was the scene last July 17th in Delaware City, an explosion and fire that killed one man and injured eight others. More than 100,000 gallons of chemicals also spilled into the Delaware River. In a report released today by the U.S. Chemical Safety Board, which investigated the mishap, the Motiva refinery disregarded environmental and safety risks in not knowing that a sulfuric acid tank that exploded was unsafe and needed repairs. Motiva is also facing federal penalties that could exceed $50 million.